This was kind of predictable for Kayshon Boutte, so I'm not going to spend too much time on it. Still, he was once a huge name in this 2023 class. He fell all the way to round 6. Not much chance of fantasy relevance. On the bright side, there aren't many decent wide receivers in New England, and if anybody can straighten this kid out, it's Bill Belichick. I'd consider him in the 4th round of a rookie draft.